In fifth place overall going into this skate, fourth after the compulsories, and sixth in the short or the original program.
She has quite an act to follow, with Christy Yamaguchi putting on a tremendous performance. And for her to move into the medals, she's got to do an outstanding program. There's a triple lutz, which she does nicely. Loop had a little trouble on that landing. Triple Falcao hangs on to it.
How big an adjustment does a skater have to make? All of a sudden, the music is driving and pounding, the adrenaline is going, and then instantaneously, you have to change the mood.
Well, I think that's the interesting thing about skating, Jim, is that the skater has to have absolute control, not only on the technical aspects, because it is a sport of precision, but also on the artistic aspects. And that element is very important. Out generally that a change in mood such as this is a welcome break for a skater who has been putting so much into it at the beginning of the program. Up.
Right now, as you're looking at Jerry Campbell out of the University of Nebraska, Midori Ito, with that scintillating performance, has taken over the top spot temporarily. Still, of course, to skate, Claudia Leisner. Christy Yamaguchi of the United States is second. Holly Cook of the USA is currently in the third spot.
Well, it will be very interesting. Claudia Leisner can put on a tremendous performance. In the original program, for example, she was the only skater to land all the required elements perfectly.
But of course, this is a very important performance for Jerry Campbell, born in Garden City, Michigan, and her coach, Barbara Royal.
Nice camel spin. We spend a lot of time talking about the jumps, but the spins are a critical element of skating. Beautiful layback spin. That really was a wonderful spin combination.
Out of the all-year figure skating club, he was fourth at the National Seniors, and off a good effort at Skate Electric, Jerry Campbell of the USA. Zero. Let's join Jerry and Judy.
Jerry, I saw you out here watching.
I wanted to just come here and skate my best. And my loss, I felt...
is left for the...